आज के लेक्चर में हम लोग पहले करेंगे वेक्टर और क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट के कुछ इजी लेवल सम्स एंड देन एज यू विल बी गेनिंग प्रैक्टिस वी विल बी डूइंग मोर टाइप ऑफ डिफिकल्ट एंड लेवल्ड सम्स. सो राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एज इफ A vector equal to I minus J plus K and B vector equals to 2I plus 3J minus K. Find A cross B. And second, as we know that vector product or cross product is anti-commutative, so again we are making the second question as find it in the commutative way and then check the result. So we will be going to find A cross B by determinant method. A cross B is our first question. So in determinant, to find the cross product, in first row we write I, J, K. Then in second row we will be filling the numbers, the components of first number or vector given in the cross product. So first vector given in the cross product is A vector. So take its multiples or components along x-axis, y-axis and z-axis. So component along x-axis is 1, along y dash axis is minus 1, along z axis is 1. Now second vector is B vector, so write its x, y, z components 2, 3, minus 1. Since this is very first sum or of cross product, therefore we will be doing it deeply and slowly. So first of all, write I cap, all are unit vectors, then leave this row and this column in which I was coming, and then go from left to right multiplication minus right to left multiplication. So it will be 1, use brackets, minus 3. Then whenever we will be taking J cap, there should be minus J sign. This was related to the basic of determinants. Again, square bracket. Now, in which row J is coming, leave it and that column should be left. Then remaining numbers, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, in bracket, minus 1 into 2 is 2, plus K. Leave this third column and first row. So this is 1 into 3, 3, minus, minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. So in bracket, now find this all numbers. 1 minus 3 is minus 2. So number should be written prior to the unit vector. Minus 1 minus 2 is minus 3. So minus 3 into minus j will be plus 3j. 3 plus 2 is 5. So it is plus 5k. So this is the result of A cross B. Now we are going to find out the second answer or second solution, which was B cross A. Now again, the first row will be as it was I, J, K, the unit vectors. In second row, we will be taking the components of B, which was in the last question. This 2, 3, minus 1, and A vector components are 1, minus 1, 1. Now going by the same pattern, first I is taken, square bracket, 3, and this minus into minus will be plus. So this is 3 minus 1, then minus j, leaving this first row and second column. This is 2, minus of minus 1 is 2, plus 1, देन प्लस के. सो बी अवेयर बाय द पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव साइन बिकॉज इन क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट क्वेश्चन स्टूडेंट्स कमिट एरर ऑफ साइन ओनली. सो ड्यू टू पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव नेग्लिजेंस साइन द क्वेश्चन और सोल्यूशन बिकम्स रॉन्ग. सो लिविंग दिस माइनस टू माइनस थ्री दिस इज माइनस फाइव. सो नाउ दिस इज टू आई माइनस थ्री जे माइनस फाइव के. तो एज वी कंपेयर दिस रिजल्ट विद द रिजल्ट ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी वी फाइंड दैट माइनस साइन कैन बी टेकन कॉमन. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू बी क्रॉस ए इज इक्वल टू माइनस ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी. हेंस क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट इज एंटी कम्यूटेटिव इन नेचर. नाउ लेट्स गो टू सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. नाउ क्वेश्चन टू इज फाइंड द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए वेक्टर वेयर ए वेक्टर इज गिवन बाय आई प्लस थ्री जे प्लस फोर के क्रॉस जे प्लस टू के. सो फर्स्ट वी विल बी टेकिंग द डिटर्मिनेंट फॉर दिस क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट. यू मे अप्लाई एवरी टाइम कैप. नाउ दिस इज डिटर्मिनेंट आई जे के इन फर्स्ट रो. इन सेकेंड रो वॉट एवर वैक्टर इज रिटन फर्स्ट यू डोंट हैव टू चेंज द ऑर्डर. सो द कंपोनेंट्स आर वन थ्री फोर. देन देर इज नो आई. सो जीरो वन टू. नाउ वी विल बी फाइंडिंग दिस क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट एज वी हैव फाउंड प्रीवियसली. सो दिस इज आई. देन लीव दिस स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट माइनस जे. लीव दिस स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट plus k. And if you are going by this method then inside using small brackets then minus small brackets then minus. If you prepare your work previously to prepare the better solution this method will be error free. So first we leave all these places. Now we are ready to solve the question. So a vector equals to leaving this first row and first column 3 2's are 6 minus 4 1's are 4. Now for j, leaving first row and second column 1 2's are 2 4 into 0 0 plus k, leaving first row and third column 1 1's are 1 3 into 0 0. So this is 2i minus 2j plus k. This is our a vector which was needed in the question and its magnitude. So magnitude of a will be square root of minus sign is never taken inside the magnitude. So this is 2 square plus minus 2 square plus 1 square. So which is equal to 4 plus 4 plus 1. So it is equals to root 9 means 3 units. So the magnitude of a vector given in the question is 3 unit. In third question, the cross product of two vectors is defined as the null vector. Hence we have to find the value of lambda and mu. Because cross product is also called as a vector product because whatever is obtained that will be a vector quantity. So according to the given information we can make a determinant again I, j, k in the first row. Then second row mein components jo honge wo first vector ke honge 2, 6, 27. Then second vector ke components 1, lambda, mu. And this is equal to a null vector. And when we find the answer I according to the proper method, plus k, and this is equal to null vector. So proper taking 6 mu minus 27 lambda, then minus j 2 mu minus 27, then 4k 2 lambda minus 6. Now a null vector is represented as 0i plus 0j plus 0k, and over here we have got 6 mu minus 27 lambda I minus j. So we can write it as plus j. So these will change their sign. So it is 27 minus 2 mu and plus 2 lambda minus 6, then k. So equating their respective components, we get 6 mu minus 27 lambda equal to 0. Second, 27 minus 2 mu equal to again 0. Therefore, we get mu equals to 27 by 2. So using this value here, 6 mu equal to 27 lambda and mu equals to 27 by 2. So this will be 6 into 27 by 2 equals to 27 lambda, 27 cut. Therefore, we get lambda equal to 3. And from previous information, mu equal to 27 by 2. So these are the proper values of lambda and mu. In next question, we have to find the area of parallelogram where two adjacent sides are given. So keep a remembrance or a point. When the parallelogram has adjacent sides as A vector as well as B vector, then its area will be mod of A vector cross B vector. But whenever the diagonals will be given in any question, suppose this is a parallelogram and two diagonals are given in the form of D1 vector and D2 vector. This is D2 vector, D1 vector and D2 vector. Then area of the parallelogram will be half of cross product of these two diagonals given in the question. So according to this question, the adjacent sides are given. So we will be using this formula. So first preparing the determinant. So A cross B equal to I, J, K, 3, 1, 4, these components, then 1, minus 1, 1. Now finding the answer, I bracket minus J bracket plus K bracket. So 1 plus 4, 1 plus 4. Now taking minus J, 3 minus 4. Plus k minus 3 minus 1. So this is 5i plus j plus this is minus 4k. Now its mod will be, mod of a cross b will be square root of, inside the mod minus sign will not come ever. So this is 5 square plus 1 square plus minus 4 square. So this answer is root of 42 square units. Now check, this is our next questions where diagonals are given in the form of two vectors. So this is first diagonal and it is second diagonal. and we have to show the area is 5 square root of 3 square units. So this was the expression of area of parallelogram in terms of its diagonal. That will be half of mod of first diagonal cross second diagonal. So let's solve this question in the form of determinant. So first we are writing the formula. Area equals to half mod of d1 vector cross d2 vector. Now to find d1 vector cross d2 vector, we form a determinant. First row is as usual I, j, k. Second row is the components of d1. So it is 3, 1, minus 2. And in the third row, we will be taking components of d2. So it is 1, minus 3, 4. Now solving it, it is I bracket minus j bracket plus k and bracket. So I 4 and this minus into minus is plus, so minus 6. Then minus j ke saath mein 12 plus 2. Then k ke saath minus 9 minus 1. So it is minus 2i minus 14j minus 10k. This is the answer for d1 vector cross d2 vector. Now area equals to half mod of d1 vector cross d2 vector. So this is half under root of minus 2, we can take common. So this is minus 2 square and inside the bracket this is 1 square plus 7 square plus 5 square, because minus 2 was common. Because see this step, minus 2 inside the bracket it is I plus 7j plus 5k. So we are taking mod of this vector. Now when we solve this completely, so it comes out as 5 under root of 3, and because it is area, so the unit will be square units. Next question is, find area of a triangle where points are given as its vertices. So let's draw the imaginary figure of the triangle. Let's assume A, the coordinates are 1, 1, 1, point B, 1, 2, 3, point C, 2, 3, 1. Suppose there is some convenient origin. So with respect to origin O, let the coordinate R 0, 0, 0 for origin. Then O A vector will be I plus J plus K according to its given coordinates. O B vector will be I plus 2J plus 3K. And O C vector will be, this is C, 2I plus 3J plus K. Now we have to find the vectors for sides. So side BA equal to, suppose this is BA vector. So BA equals to OA vector minus OB vector. Using proper brackets, OA vector is I plus J plus K minus OB vector is I plus 2J plus 3K. So we get the answer for position vector BA as I minus I is 0i, so no need to write. J minus 2J as minus J, K minus 3K as minus 2K. So this is BA vector. Next we are taking BC vector. So this is BC vector equals to OC vector minus OB vector. Now putting the values, OC vector is 2i plus 3j plus k minus OB vector is I plus 2J plus 3K. So taking answer 2I minus I is I, 3J minus 2J is plus J, K minus 3K is minus 2K. So we have got two vectors in the form of the sides of the triangle. Now area of the triangle is half of the parallelogram. So area of triangle is shown as half of the mod of the cross product of two adjacent vectors as the sides. So this is BA vector cross BC vector. So it depends. You may find also AC vector, but you have to find only two vectors. So putting the values, this is half mod of BA vector cross BC vector. So first we need to find out BA cross BC. So I am taking the cross product of BA vector cross BC vector. So it is in determinant I, J, K. The components of BA are 0, minus 1, minus 2. Components of BC are 1, 1, minus 2. So it will be I bracket minus J bracket plus K bracket. So using all the values, this is 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2, then minus J, 0 plus 2, plus K, 0 plus 1. So this is equal to 4i minus 2j plus k. In exam, it is mandatory to write everywhere the cap to denote that it is the unit vector. So now, what is the mod of BA vector cross BC vector? This is square root of 4 square plus 2 square plus 1 square. So it is 16 plus 4 plus 1. So answer is equal to square root of 21 square units. But this is the answer of only magnitude. Now when we put this value in the formula for area of the triangle, this will be half of square root of 21. So square root of 21 is almost between 4 and 5. So answer for the area will be almost between 2 and 2.5. So we can write it directly 21 by 2 square units. So in next session, we will be doing more sums on cross product. Till then, enjoy more sums. Thank you.